New at 6, a century-old building is getting ready to reopen as a clinic for one rural community.
News 9's Victoria Saha joins us from Tigerton with the comeback story.
Community members here in Tigerton are looking forward to the reopening of one of Tigerton's only medical clinics, as well as being able to save the history behind this 100-year-old building.
There's so much history behind what stands as Theta Care Family Medicine in Tigerton. It's had a few names in the past 100 years, including standing as a swanky mansion, then a bar and motel, and then taken over as Tigerton Hospital in 1950.
It originally, I think, was a 32-bed hospital, which was huge. It was the second cooperative hospital in the state.
Years later, ThetaCare leased it, serving around 1,500 patients a year. But just like many clinics, they had to close down when the pandemic started.
So, you know, patients from here came down to Shawnee or Clintonville to see us, get their labs done.
So while they stopped seeing patients, they decided to revamp the whole building while preserving the history behind it.
It's such an important clinic for the community, but the building too has, you know, so much history for the people. We have a lot of patients who, you know, either were seen here for a surgery or something when it was a hospital, or had their babies here.
My grandmas had my mom and my dad in this building. And I mean, from 1950 to 1974, babies were born here. So that's an entire generation of people. That is a baby incubator. So this is originally from the hospital, and this was sitting up in our attic.
This is the original corkwood floor that was installed when the mansion was built. And this room right here is where ThetaCare patients will be waiting for their appointments.
When this house was built, he had his own elevator. So they turned it into a dumbwaiter for the hospital, but it goes all 4 floors of the building.
While its primary goal is to continue to provide health care in this rural town, the hope is for history behind this building to live on for centuries to come.
ThetaCare Family Medicine in Tigerton is set to reopen to the public on January 18th. In Tigerton, Victoria Saha, News 9 WAOW.
Thank you for that, Victoria.